And good evening on what is a perfect night for football. The floodlights shining down on the players as we speak. I'm Derek Ray, and my commentary partner, as always, is Stuart Robson. And what we have on the menu is action from the Division Rivals League. It's Albion versus Internacional. He cuts it back, and a goalkeeper in great form.
And he's just pulled off an absolutely stunning save there. That is brilliant.
Conte struggling to keep them. After the foul, a chance to contemplate what is next, and perhaps a goal from this free kick. Well, not enough subtlety about that free kick, I'm afraid. The high press was very much on. Promising position, this. And still an opportunity. And at the second time of asking, it's a goal. The keeper, meanwhile, looks to the heavens. And back underway. 1-0 it is. Well, that piece of play, very easy on the eye. Oh, it was there for him.
Well, it's not a good finish, is it? That was a glorious opportunity.
Well, couldn't quite find his teammate. Course. Really good piece of goalkeeping there. Well, Philippe Coutinho is one away from the century mark in terms of goals for his club.
Oh, he can score here, Derek.
Oh, a smart stop. Well, fair play to him. He took it on, but off target in the end. Lucas Paqueta. Moussa Diaby. Read it well. And through for the goal kick. He hit it with power. Alaba failed to hold it. Benzema. He's got to score. In it goes. He's made it a brace for himself. No stopping him, apparently. Well, a second goal for them here. Playing with purpose and control. Well, nothing comes of it. It looked promising. Well, pressing really high. Could be a chance to break here. Can they convert? Well, it wasn't the best piece of finishing, in all honesty. Goal kick.
Yeah, it was all good until that final effort. Just shows you how devastating they can be on the break, though.
An important interception.
Please contact the nearest security guard. Thank you.
Benzema. Excellent defending. Options in the middle. A corner will ensue. Who can they pick out? Well, he made great contact with that one, but the goalkeeper had his own ideas. They're making high pressing work for them here. And continues his run. Well, that's how to break the spirit of the attacker. And there to intervene. That's able defending from Koke. Neymar. Well, a classic example of how to intercept. It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in. And he's given it away. might be able to get in behind the defence, but really sticking to the task defensively. Strength and control, a big part of his game. Benzema. Can he finish? Well, he had the scent of a hat-trick in his nostrils, but not this time.
Well, he keeps getting into good positions. He'll surely get another chance before the end of the game.
And he takes it away. This looks promising. Benzema! And the ball is loose. Oh, moving it nicely. And that'll be the goalkeeper's ball.
Well, those stats tell you everything. They're opening up the opposition at will. And while we've seen some really poor defending, their attacking play has been excellent.
Amavi. And that's great work to keep it in play. Good tackle. It'll be a throw. Conte. Element of risk there, but he's won the ball. And the counter looks on here. Options available. They need to get bodies back. He can't hold on to it. And a time for cool heads. Joaquin, making sure it didn't get past him. And he takes on the shot. And he's outdone himself. Wonderful save there. Well, the goalkeeper got there in the end.
Well, his recovery is brilliant here. So athletic.
Fekir. Not what he was intending. Bad pass. And the whistle is sounded for half-time in this game. The ball is rolling again. Albion's first half struggles were there for all to see. Can they make a better fist of it in this half? Koke. Well, a good tackle. Benzema. Diaby. Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. Williams, and pulled back, and a body in the way, must be, oh, he squandered the opportunity. He might be relieved though to see that the offside flag is up.
Well, the linesman sparing his blushes here, but you have to say it was a shocking effort.
Benzema, will he play it in? Well, they're going to be very cross with themselves because that was a wasted opportunity. He's going forward well here. Can he make it count? Well, the keeper had a lot to do.
Well, it's a great piece of goalkeeping. So quick off his line.
Yuri Bertice. Tackling and winning the ball to boot. Toni Kroos. Is with Vinicius Junior. Could cross it in here. It might still be problematic. And how about that for a save? Nabil Fekir. Fekir! What a crucial intervention inside the box.
Nie wiem w sumie.
Internacional looking productive. Well, a wasted opportunity. It would have been a decent... Important chance, but offside the decision. Nice ball to switch the point of attack. He's given it straight to the opposition. A chance maybe from the wide position. But quick thinking defensively. Pressing as a team. And he read it well defensively. Williams couldn't hang on to it. Karim Benzema. Well, this could pose problems for the defenders. Is it going to be?
Я вам поясню, что смачно.
So continuing with the action, and Internacional hold all the aces here. Oh, good vision, and the keeper has denied it.
Well, I've got to say, Derek, he was always in control of that situation. Brilliant stuff.
Short corner it is. An attack full of promise. Able to get a body in the way. The referee.
French Knickers to tylko znam z wypowiedzi Borisa Johnsona. Ja po klasycznie coś popierdoliłem, nie wiem.
Technique so close.
Well, he hits it so sweetly, but it just doesn't creep under the crossbar. He's so unlucky.
Yuri Bertice. And continues his run. Well, showing excellent judgment to intercept. A quarter of an hour remaining here. Lucas Vasquez failed to hold it. And that's very good refereeing to let the play flow. They might be able to get in now. And a headed goal it is! Right on cue! No shortage of goals in this match. 3-1. Koke. Well, this would help them get back into the game. Keeper getting the touch. Koke. Went in strongly to win the ball. 10 minutes left for play. And in with a real chance. It's still alive. Closing down well. Under real pressure defensively, will they pay the price? Making sure nothing untoward happened. Superb tackle. Now they've lost it. Asensio going about his defensive business with a minimum of fuss. This looks more than decent, and he's in. And there it is! That will put the seal on victory if there were any lingering doubts. It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. Splendid tackle, and a throw-in coming up. Lucas Vasquez. Oh, great vision. And the keeper showing tremendous command. Can someone get on the end of this? Well, it has come to nothing. And we will have a couple of additional minutes at the end here. Counter-attacking, very much an option. And still danger here. And a time for cool heads. And there goes the final whistle, much to the disappointment of their supporters.
Hello, dear Jim.
Doskonale wiem dlaczego.
Good evening on what is a perfect night for football. The floodlights shining down on the players as we speak. I'm Derek Ray on the commentary gantry and delighted to be joined as always by Stuart Robson. And we have action from foot rivals coming your way. It's Albion versus Real.
Thanks, Derek, as always. This should be a good game. Great atmosphere inside the stadium. We've got two teams full of quality, some interesting matchups, and two coaches that want to play an attractive brand of football. What more could you ask for?
Firing it in, and a fine stop. Corner kick delivery from Toni Kroos. Karim Benzema in the thick of things. Well, the danger is still there. And dispossessed. And is it going to be Alaba? Oh, a save right out of the top drawer. Super stop. Well, it's a day he'll certainly hope to remember fondly. His 50th appearance for the club, Stuart.
Well, most importantly, he's played well in most of those 49 games before today. And I would say he's getting better and better all the time. He's certainly been a good signing.
And the flag was up in good time. It's offside.
Well, he should have realised that was going to be offside. That's a poor decision to play that pass.
Benzema's pass, not accurate enough. Benzema. Well, he's lost it. Benzema, and he's broken free. Oh, tremendous goal! Technical excellence to finish that one off. Wonderful to have that in your repertoire. 1-0 then. A really committed challenge, and it's gone out for a throw-in. Far from a good pass. Given away by Albion. Benzema. Can he do it? And offside it is. Bamba. Griezmann. Ndombele. Griezmann through ball. And he's done it. Parity again. A magnificent game unfolding. So underway again following the goal that made things level. Great strong tackle. Throw in forthcoming. Well, not the greatest pass. Easily intercepted. Joaquin. Can they forge ahead? They do! And you've got to say, they're good value for the lead. So Real restart the game. Disappointed to have conceded. Can they find an equaliser? Well, that's not watertight defending. Bamba. Intercepting it intelligently. Tremendous intuition to win it back. Playing with purpose and control. No possibility. Benzema! Touched onto the woodwork. A real difficulty keeping the ball. Benzema. And here's Ndombele. He read the situation defensively and did his job. Well, he could really get at the opposition. Benzema waiting. Well, the bar can be the goalkeeper's best friend.
Well, had that gone in, the game was firmly in their hands. Now, though, they've got to make sure they don't let this slip.
What a vital intervention. Well, the keeper had plenty to think about with bodies around him. Well, nicely cut out. In with a chance. It's in. They're looking really relaxed and confident. And not giving the opposition much of a look in. So they get the ball moving again. 3-1 the scoreline here. What's going to happen next? Bamba.
Well, the hosts, as you can see, haven't enjoyed the majority of possession. But when they have had it, they've looked so dangerous, particularly when they press.
Must be! Great reflex action.
Well, that should have been a goal. Mind you, it's a brilliant save.
The clearance wasn't decisive. He takes aim, and it's come off the keeper, and he's only gone and made it a hat-trick. Absolutely unplayable today. What a performance. Well, this is threatening to get out of hand. Just look at the scoreline. Splendid tackle, and a throw-in coming up. So a throw-in here. Running room in the wide position. High degree of difficulty to hit it on the volley like that, and it was close.
Well, his skill level is so high, you're absolutely right. That's a great effort on the volley.
Not a bad pass it was. Oh, this is looking promising. Cuts it back. It's in the net, thanks to Karim Benzema. So the current scoreline, 4-2. This attack looks highly promising. Now what can they do from here? And reading it absolutely superbly. In just 1 minute of stoppage time, say the officials. Couldn't keep it. Room to manoeuvre on the wing. So the whistle then. We're at the halfway stage in this match.
Co takiego?
The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Vinicius Junior on to Benzema, cleared away comprehensively.
I know, I see.
A bit of running room for Albion. Oh, good looking run. You'll be hard pressed to find a better save than that. Lloris. Played over. Well, a bit short with the clearance. Well, threat averted. And they need to get tighter here. Well, let's see if something comes of this. And the flag is up. Offside.
Well, that's just a lack of awareness. He was clearly in an offside position.
A good and fair challenge. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. Can they keep it going? Well, it petered out. And there the attack ends for now. Benzema. Bamba. Well, it would have been a chance, but the run... was mistimed. Offside. Now they're going to alter things. Here's the substitution. Yuri Bertice. Albion moving it forward with real purpose. Well, simple for the keeper. Benzema. And room now out on the flank. Antoine Griezmann waiting. And still dangerous. Well, we have 30 minutes to go. Coman's pass needed to be better. Vinicius! Well, in the end, it was rather straightforward for the goalkeeper, Stuart.
Well, he has to do better there. That's a really poor finish.
And the counter looks on here. Options available. Will it be sufficiently imaginative? My goodness, the importance of getting there was not lost on the keeper. Giving the ball to the opposition that time. A really sumptuous ball. We wonder who was going to win the race. The answer, the goalkeeper. Coman's pass needed to be better. And attempting the through ball. Is it going to be? Crucial intervention just then amid impending danger. This might be ideal for the counter. Well, that break looked so promising, but nothing coming from it. Good ball played over. A glorious chance. Oh, goal! He's going to be rightly proud of that moment. Sensational! Well, it's been such a one-sided game. You just wonder how many more they could add. And a throw-in. Going to be. Joaquin. Making progress. Making sure nothing came of it. Well, the seconds are ticking away and the home side in control. Stuart, what have you made of this?
Well, what an excellent performance this has been. They've had complete control for most of the game. Their movement...
Oh, hang on, Stuart, look at this! What a genuine opportunity, but it was squandered. Goal kick. Good tackle. And a pretty ordinary challenge. Well, they pulled one back, but perhaps a bit too late in this contest. They haven't been at the races this evening. Not the scoreline we see all that often. 5-3. And he might be through here. Majestic piece of goalkeeping.
Well, he loves the big moments, doesn't he? And he's proved it again there. Great goalkeeping.
Who can they pick out? And clears his lines. Lovely work to get past his man. Well, it looks so promising, but a goal kicked the outcome. Nkunku. Couldn't keep it. 5 minutes left. Benzema seducing with his passing. The end product just wasn't there. Counter-attacking very much an option. All hands on deck. Very alert defending to cut off the supply. Williams. And what a close shave it was. Well, the referee has instructed the fourth official to put 2 minutes on the board. Well, totally confused his opponent. Excellent vision. Joaquin. A wonderful intervention. Vinicius Junior. Tremendous block. And there goes the final whistle. Joaquin.
Something that I'm not equipped to be. Well, I'm a fast learner, but I can't turn it into a sandcastle. Saw you and I ran past you, speaking to imaginary people, or maybe they're my angels that I can't see, but I can feel, or at least
least it felt like it's real. And I decide to chill more often than not, but took a long time to figure out profit and loss in every sense, very dense. But I get there in the end when trying to figure out what really makes a difference in this life. Old memories are spilling in my mind, so I make my own rules, that's for better or worse. It's getting hard to win.
Dobra, idę, a jutro będzie w ten Days Gone jebany, ale też mam Twin Mirror, nie wiem czy kojarzysz, ale to jest Don't Not. It is shite, probably, but było za 28 zł. Spróbujemy. Maybe it'll be good. Okay, so good night and see you. Yes, takich jak na przykład homoseksualizm.